The hatred many indigenous people are experiencing from the Caucasian species is not the hatred we read about in the scriptures from the Edomites. The racism, discrimination, and hostility the indigenous people all over the world is experiencing from the Caucasian species is the enmity the Most High said he would put between the serpent seed and the woman seed. The scripture said the serpent would bruise the heels of the woman seed. The woman seed would bruise the head of the serpent.